big turnaround from Monday. Japan's key stock index rebounded sharply, marking the biggest one-day point rise ever. And the yen weakened considerably. Yuko Fukushima is here from our business desk to get us up to speed. So Yuko, a big comeback.
That's right. Japanese stocks saw a huge reversal on Tuesday after steep declines marked in recent days. Now, as you remember, the Nikkei 225 started heading down.